Well, hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. Another scorcher out there this Wednesday with lots of sunshine and no storm systems heading our way today. Well, high temperatures are going to go into the middle 90s. In fact, shaping up to be the warmest day we've seen so far this year. So plan accordingly to stay cool outdoors. Any pop-up showers and storms off to our south and east today. As we head into this evening and tonight, we should be dry with just a few passing clouds. We will turn our attention to a storm system, a frontal boundary, moving on through from the north and west. And by late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening, a scattering of showers and thunderstorms will be possible across the area, followed by cooler weather for the end of the week. But nothing cool about a high of 94 today, even middle 80s as we head into the evening. Air quality alert in effect, so keep that in mind, especially if you have trouble breathing. Also, the young and the elderly should limit their time outdoors late this afternoon and early evening. 94 today and tomorrow, but tomorrow afternoon at late and into the evening, a 30% chance of some cooling showers and storms, followed by a return to temperatures more seasonable in the upper 80s. Saturday night into Sunday, another round of showers and storms with another front that starts to knock our temperatures back even further. 87 on Monday and a high of just 80 degrees on Tuesday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.